with Danny Gare on the right wing and on the left wing, Bobby Hull. But the crowd were really upset about Dion being upset here. They felt it should be a penalty, and perhaps, Bernie, there should have been 2 minutes.